This is how you connect a PS4 controller to an LG. Okay, so go to settings and go to, no, you don't gotta go to settings. Just scroll all the way up to the top until you see Bluetooth. Hit Bluetooth and hold the this button and the share button together, and this it wait till it start blinking and hurry up fast and then search and then go down and it's gonna say connect to controller and it's gonna be connected. So I'm gonna show y'all. Okay, so wait a minute.
Hey, come in.
See, it's blinking.
Stop both of them, Grandma.
Then just go to settings. Then do what I told you to do, and you can play game wise connected and stuff. Subscribe to this video. Subscribe to my channel because this is just my first video. Rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. Love y'all guys. Just subscribe, please. Bye.